Hello.
Hi. Hello. I'm João. I'd like to show something very interesting, okay? As you can see, I have here an envelope. It contains a prediction, as you can see over here, yes? Can you please keep it? It's very important. It don't show to anyone. Don't open it yet. It's very important, okay? And I also have over here several maps. Okay, in this case you have Canada, for example, you have over here Asia, you have Africa, different one, Europe, etc, etc. Okay, can you please shuffle them face down for me a little bit, just a little? Perfect, like a real professional. What I'd like to ask, by the way, can you please grab them? What I would simply like to ask you that is that, without seeing, I want you please to make an X somewhere in the middle of the postcard, the last one, okay? Can you please grab the pen and make a little X somewhere in the middle, a little X, yes.
There.
Yes, somewhere, where we want to. Can you keep the pen for me? Can you keep the pen? And I want you to see exactly where it is.
Okay.
Okay, yes? Uh-huh. Can you please hold the postcards for me? And by the way, some people think that I could change the envelope for some reason. So can you please sign the envelope for me? Sign it, just place your signature over here. And show to the camera, yes, it's your signature. So it's for completely impossible for me to change the envelope because it's signed by you, yes? Can you please tell out loud for the first time which sheet did she pick with an X?
I have to tell?
Yes, out loud please.
Well, it looks like Salt Lake City.
Red, where is that? Salt Lake, what did it say?
Yeah, Salt Lake City.
Salt Lake City, yes, yes. Yes, it's Salt Lake City. Correct?
Yes.
Salt Lake City. Yes, I want everyone to see that it's Salt Lake City. But it's very important that you and everyone see that there is no other envelope without any mark. I want you to see there are no more marks. This is really the one that you really crossed, yes? In fact, you can keep it. It's for you, okay? So, this is signed. Can you please remove what is inside? Because I have a postcard from a friend of mine. And in the other side, you can't believe it, it actually says Salt Lake City, exactly the city that you marked.
He made you do it.
Thank you very much. Thank you for all the help. Thank you.